Now, this lady walks into Dominic's and she goes up to the deli section where they sell all the meat. And this lady's got a speech impediment and she looks at the guy and goes, "Can I please get 3 pounds of mac roll?" And the guy behind the counter looks at her and says, "Ma'am, I can't understand you. Can you please slow down?" She goes, "Can I please get 3 pounds of mac roll?" And he looks at her and goes, "Ma'am, I'm sorry. I don't mean to be rude, but I don't understand what you're saying." So the lady gets frustrated. She unzips her pants. She reaches down and rubs her karate, puts her hand in his face. And he goes, "Holy mackerel." She goes, "Yeah, 3 pounds of that, please."